हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम अगेन टू ई लर्निंग क्लास एंड वेलकम अगेन टू द मैथ सेशन ऑफ ई लर्निंग क्लास। एंड चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फॉलोइंग द टॉपिक्स विच वी आर डूइंग इन मैथ्स। एंड इन आर टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ वेरी इजी टॉपिक एंड दैट इज़ मिसिंग नंबर्स फ्रॉम नंबर 71 to 100। एंड वील रिवाइज ऑल्सो सम the our before topic of missing numbers. We'll revise the missing numbers what we have done before also. So let's move ahead and learn the missing numbers. You all know the numbers because from 1 to 100 we have learned to say the numbers. So now you know the numbers, so it is very easy for you to write the missing numbers. Children, here you can see some numbers are written on the pot over here. So what we are going to do, we are going to write the missing numbers over here. So be ready. First let's revise before 71 numbers. Here you can see number 21 is written and the numbers are missing here. So here first number is 21. After 21, 22 numbers, so 22. After 22, 23 you have to write. Then next 24, so 24. Next 25, and 26 is written over here. Next 53. After 53, 54. So here 54 you have to write. After 54, 55, 55, 55, 56 is written over here. After 56, 57 is the missing number. So we'll write 57. Next, here number is 65. After 65, 66. After 66, 67, then 68. See children, here we are just revising the missing numbers till 70. 68 and then 69 and 70 is written. Now next is 86. After 86, which number? 87. So here 87. After 87, yes, 88. Then next number is written, that is 89. After 89, 90. 91 is written. On the next line, 53. 54. After 54, 55. After 55, 56. Then after 56, 57. Okay. Now 71 to 100 missing numbers. Here you can see numbers are written and some are missing. So here first number is 71. Now first 71. After 71, 72. 73. After 73, 74. After 74, 75. Then next missing number is 76. Then 77 is written. After 77, 78. 78. After 78, 79. And next is 80. After 80, 81. It is written. After 81, 82. Next missing number after 82, 83. Next is 84. It is written. Next, the missing number 86 is written, and then 87 88 is written. After 88 89 90 is written. After 90 91 91, and the next number is 92 92 93. Then 94 is missing, that you have to write. 95 is written. Next number missing is 96 96 96. 97 is written. After 97 97 98 98. After 98 99 99, and last number 100 is written. 71 71 71 72 is written. After 72 73 73. Touch the line and write, children, okay? After 73 74, and 75 is written. And after 75 76 76. On the next line you can see 83 83. Next missing number is 84 84 85 86, and then 87 87 87 88 89, and after 89 missing number 90 90. Now on the next line 75 75 76 76, then missing number is 77. After 77 78 79 is written. After 79 80 80, and after 80 81 81. On the next line 93 93. After 93 94 94. After 94 missing number is 95. Very good, children, you all know the numbers now. Now 96 96. After 96 97 97. 98 is written, and after 98 9 9 99. Now we'll practice to write the missing numbers in square line book. So take out your square line books. First write the heading, and here some numbers you can see I have written and some not written. From 71 to 100 we'll practice today. So 71 71 is written, and the next missing number 72 72. After 72 again number missing is 73. Next 75 75. Next is 76 76. After 76 77, because here you can see the dash is written, given. So dash, where dash is given, there you have to fill the missing number. Now next is 84 84. After 84 85 85. 86 is written. After 86 86, 87 87. Again the missing number 88 88. Now next missing number 89 89. Now on the next line you can see 92 92. and the next missing number after 92, 93. After 93, 94, 94. Then next number is written 95. After 95, 96, 96. After 96, 97, 97. Like this in your square line you have to practice the missing numbers. Children, I hope you all have understood the missing numbers, how you all have to do. Okay, so be careful in writing. You have to write very neatly, very slowly, say the numbers, and then you can write the missing numbers very easily. See you in the next video, children. Bye. Thank you.